is the true story about how your grandma met your grandpa.
You done with that milk?
I knew right then that I needed to be with that boy.
Garbage boy.
Things were going really well until 1966. It was the start of the Cultural Revolution. We couldn't avoid the Red Guard. We were now targets of Chairman Mao. We needed to flee. My parents paid a local smuggler for safe passage to America. I met a new man.
Dog body.
Everything was going splendidly until...
Garbage boy.
I didn't know what to do.
Wait, so who are you gonna choose? Dr. Dick or Garbage Dick?
Stop the wedding.